The Kremlin. Since then, as we know, President Saleh's regime has stood firm. He has been under pressure to resign. He does not seem to be budging. Why do you think that is?
Well, President Saleh, after the massacre of the 18th of March, was in a very difficult position. But I think he feels now recuperating, and he feels that the longer the demonstration goes on, the more people will peel out of the demonstration because people get tired, it's 4 months. And he's trying to create schism between the youth movement and the political parties which are negotiating with him. It's not only the president who rules, it's his hand we can throw in the case of Yemen, the military. Every facet of the military is controlled by the family, the Air Force by his brother, the Republican Guards by his son, the Central Security by his nephew. So he is not the sole decision maker.
How long do you think he can hold the country together?
Well, I think...